kind of a slow start for you guys. What happened in the first half?
I think that we were just all really not on our game, and I think I feel like every time we just come out slow and we're trying to work on that, but I think after the second half we started to come back, and just in the beginning all of us weren't playing as a team, we were playing like individually, I think.
How was Coach Zechman at halftime? I can't imagine. She was handing out flowers and
she
stuff.
She was not too thrilled. Mr. Froning and Ms. Zechman both talked to us about it, and then Ms. Ferrara kind of laid it out to us and told us that we were playing very bad and we need to fix it.
What changed for you guys? What made you guys more successful in the second?
I think honestly it was the hustle. Everyone started hustling more, and I think that changed the game, because in the beginning they were beating us to all the ground balls and all that.
I'm guessing they looked a lot better on prom night than they did in the first half.
Yes, and second half.
Why the slow start today? Do you?
I don't know. We practiced on Saturday. It wasn't like we didn't practice. I don't know what it was. We had a different lineup going on because we were missing a couple kids due to injury and being sick. So I don't know if it's just a combination of the players, but I think they were all pretty sluggish. So I think it was like one kid.
I'm guessing you and your staff had a nice talk at halftime, and I'd be happy that they responded the way they did.
Yeah, I would have liked to see a better response though.
Obviously, you've got bigger games coming up with the playoffs and Clearview again, and mm-hmm. and the rest of your schedule. What's got to change for you to be running at full speed?
We were our own worst enemy today. I mean, Eastern gave us a great game, but we also caused a lot of turnovers just ourselves. So we need to work on that and stick to the game plan and just work on our basic skills, basically.
Gotta be very pleased with your first half. 5-5 against a team like Shawnee. That means you've made big strides.
True. We've made tremendous strides. We've talked since the beginning of the season about getting better every single day, and I think we're demonstrating that now.
Second half was a little bit different, but what happened to change that?
Well, they started connecting on their shots. We started to succumb a little bit to their pressure. We forced it a little bit, especially when we started to get behind. But overall, we hung tough, we fought throughout the game, and they're an excellent team. But we hung in there very well.
It's got to be a big confidence booster heading into the playoffs in a couple weeks?
Absolutely. We've got a couple more tough games this week. We play Cherokee on Wednesday, Cherry Hill East on Thursday. We've got to take those two games and then finish up next week with Clearview and Pensauken, and then playoffs.